Alright guys, so this is the Matchbox Off-Road Rally Series 5-Pack. And if you watch the haul video that's posted just before this, you will recognize this. So up top here, we got the 1990 Volkswagen Golf Country, the 2016 Fiat 500X, the 80s Jeep Wagoneer, the Dodge D200, and then a Matchbox original down here at the bottom, Baja Bandit. So, Off-Road Rally is not just the name of this 5-pack. They actually have a series of single-pack cars that are also in the Off-Road Rally series. I thought this was a pretty cool series, although this seems quite out of place. Featured car is the Golf Country on the back. And I'll open this up and then we'll get back to you. So first, a little Volkswagen Golf Country here. I missed the notch. There we go. Alright, so starting up front, it's got some extra lights in the brush guard, as well as a Volkswagen emblem cast into the grille. Got some windshield wipers. The Vrompen Racing Team. It's got a rabbit, because the Golf was also the rabbit. Says Golf on the side, Volkswagen Country. Got some arrows back here. I don't know if that's implying that this is rear-wheel drive or what, but a little windshield wiper back here. And in the trunk, it looks like we have a chainsaw and a toolbox. Got a spare tire. Tail lights are not, none of the lights are painted in, actually. Got a sunroof up here, or imprint of a sunroof. Same decals on this side, and there's those arrows again. It's got little rally mud flaps on it. And there's the base. Next, the 2016 Fiat 500X. It's a nice casting, it just doesn't seem like it goes with anything else in this 5-pack. I like the red with the white wheels. Looks nice. Nice glossy paint job on this one. Bright red. Got the headlights painted in, the fog lights. Got the Fiat logo. Got a roof rack. It's got a gray interior, kind of a grayish white interior. The white wheels, tail lights are painted in. Fiat 500X emblem. And there's the base. I don't know if X indicates sport. I know it used to for AMC, but it doesn't mean anything for Fiat. Moving on to probably my favorite casting in this 5-pack here, the Jeep Wagoneer. These are from the 80s. There's no year given on this one. I just really like the colors of it. The tan, well, first off, they're pretty detailed. Nothing's painted in, but just everything's stamped in there good. So, the white wheels look nice. Got the mud splattered on the truck here. What's this say? Desert Endurance Race 2021. Yep. We've got Bell, Matchbox, Wilwood, B&M, and that does not say Firestone, I don't think. I can't see what that says. Pure American. I don't know. Anyway, 88, this could be an 88 Jeep. as possible. Then it says Jeep there. Just like the colors of this one. Gas cap, got the big tow hook on the back of this. Got a black interior. There's the base. Now we're looking at the 68 Dodge D200. This would have been an odd thing to see back in the day, was a crew cab truck. They had them. Dodge made these, but they were somewhat rare, especially nowadays, to see one of these of this era that's a crew cab, at least original. See people making them a lot, but the original ones are hard to find. So here's the base. There's the front. This one's decked out like a Matchbox Racing. It's got the Matchbox team number 9. It's got the Dodge D200 badge. It's got little holes in it where like fender flares could be, or that's what's painted in there, but nothing's there. It's got a black interior. Wilwood, Matchbox, Firestone, Matchbox M, and B&M. Dodge is cast into the tailgate. So there's Matchbox on the tires. And one more here, the Baja Bandit, which reads Matchbox Beach Rally 2021, number 11. This is a fun little thing. Bright yellow and red with white wheels and black roll bar and seats. But then the stick shift and the center, I guess you'd call it a center console, is red. Got a little engine back here and a little tiny red exhaust pipe, I think is what that's supposed to be. It's got tail lights on it. Got headlights on it. Baja Bandit. So, there you go. I will get these 5 on the turntable for you. Like, comment, subscribe for more. Have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next video.